My name is Laura Lam, and I am a researcher and doctoral student at the University of Toronto. When I first moved to Toronto, I was amazed and shocked at the amount of platform applications that there were around the city that helped facilitate the transportation of people and delivering food and all the services that the city requires. But at the same time, I was able to connect with gig workers and understand a little bit about their frustrations with the labor rights and to advocate for what they believe in. When I met Dee, her story was so empowering. It was a story of resilience, of finding meaning in her new home in Canada. Migration matters in Dee's story because it really showcases the non-linear process of what migration means. It highlights the unique, the turbulent, the exciting nature of what the integration and settlement process can be like. During the pandemic, Dee's story also highlights how it is possible to find meaning in isolation, and how it's possible to give back to the community even though you feel like you have nothing left to offer. If you would like to learn more, watch Dee's video and read the text.